The GET protocol is live right now. The protocol is mainly used by GUTS Tickets at this moment and sold over 180,000 tickets already. GUTS is our use case for the world to see what the possibilities are when selling smart tickets. In the near future, GET protocol will focus on making it as easy as possible for potential users to implement our tech. A software development kit is on our roadmap and we intend to make it very easy to implement smart ticket sales through plugins on various platforms. Sales of admission rights should be decentralized as much as possible and we're building the tools to make this happen. The GET token is used to fuel the protocol. Every interaction with a smart ticket requires a certain amount of GET. The more functionality someone uses, the more GET is required.